Welcome back to Let's Play Mcnostalgia Minecraft Part 3. Okay, let's. Must be a glitch. Glitch. What we must do. Someone's nearby. No idle sound, so I think it's a creeper. That's another creeper because no sounds. Because if you hear footsteps and if it's not making any sounds, then it's a creeper. Need more redstone. Pickaxes weren't out and it broke. I forgot to mine that piece of iron. Take half, put that in there. We're gonna need 6 so we can get buckets. We need to get rid of all the lava. Of course you can make a lava bucket and use it as fuel, but that will get rid of the buckets. So don't do it. So we need to make a sword. Do that. Got my bucket. Plus, we're gonna need water. Just need to get up there. It's dark. That's not even close to the surface. Now we've got to take this iron. Dead end. So we must go back. Pretty safe now. Have to be very, very careful. More butter. Plus there needs to be diamonds somewhere. Oh no, that's just coal. That's not diamonds. Thank you. Starting to get scarier and scarier in here. Uh-oh, I hear a zombie. Redstone, because we need to find diamonds. More redstone. And more iron. Thankfully, I'll be able to mine this iron. Diamonds soon enough. Bye bye. Heh, lava. Shoot. Oh, that zombie just told me to burn. Stop telling me to burn. What would happen? What the heck? Oh.
Oh.
go. Pickaxe just broke again. Managed to defeat lava. I'm going to end the episode right here. Redgamer75 sign out. Thanks for watching and goodbye.